did you stop? Hey! Sonia, go check on that drum wizard. Something's off.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we could only hope for something to happen to that wood.
Hey, Mark, who's in charge here?
You. But that guy's awful. Let me play something instead.
Thanks, but no thanks. It only starts reading dead squirrels when you start your exercise. A good drum, though.
Oh, fuck you, dead squirrels.
Come on, that was a figure of speech.
Figure this out. I'm off to kill myself some squirrels, asshole.
Someone's touching today.
These artists are going to start with the squirrel for.
No idea. Roman will decide that when he's back. Why?
I just think we shouldn't have put him there.
It wasn't he who told the lie. It was a director. Besides, Olga distracted him.
So he was punished for being dumb, not for lying. You can't really be so stupid when you're guarding someone. He got lucky the drifter just left. Could have slit the dumbbell's throat.
Well, that is true. Where do you think he went, that drifter?
Mitya said he was heading for the church.
Why don't we give chase then?
Well, he didn't harm us at all, really. And besides, who's gonna mind the camp if we all chase him, huh? Imagine if the master comes.
I guess I didn't think this through.
Yeah, Vitya didn't either, and see where it got him. Learn from his mistakes, man.
Yeah, I'm learning all right.
In any case, he only makes it worse for himself, that drifter. If the pirates catch him, they'll just pin him to a tree.
That reminds me, why don't they respect the teacher? He told them in the end that they shouldn't just kill everyone.
Yes, but the pirates think that protecting their friends, as teacher has told them before, is the important part. And what he told them in the end is just...
Well, but just what? As they are the teacher's words, after all.
Of course. We have to do as he said, or else we'll turn into bandits ourselves.
Do you think the pirates have already turned? They don't really defend much now. Rather, they attack, kill, and pillage.
Maybe they have. I think the instructor sure seemed to think the same. They put guards between our camp and theirs, after all.
He spends the rest of the year.
Hear them talk? They even sound like bandits.
Well, if they did turn, that would be true. We go through so much together. After all, they're all childhood friends.
stinks like something died. I guess I'll go wash the sweat off.
This just doesn't feel right.
Am I even here? Chort can't see.
Who the fuck is
hey,
that?
What the fuck's over there? At those barrels?
test you, bitch. We're gonna cut you up like real good.
Show yourself.
Shit! He's dead!
Thank you.
Show yourself, you motherfucker. Just give me a target.
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Now you're at the final exam now.
Thank you.
nothing so far. They could be in a dead spot. There's cliffs everywhere.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam, and our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
What are you going on about?
Not what, but whom? Do you know the drifter that the pioneers caught?
Yeah, what about it?
That guy got away. But the problem is, he was not alone.
So what? We'll catch them all anyways.
The first one, maybe. The second one, no. Is a tough catch. Lots of people tried, no dice.
That's one sneaky bastard. Which means if we catch him...
Yeah, we'll be saying our vows in the teacher's house tomorrow. So keep your eyes peeled. This is our chance to become instructors.
Stole a boat, that's what. The guys went down the river, hope to catch him at the rapids. Those should hold him for a while.
I see now. Yeah, I guess they're going to teach him not to steal boats then.
That they are.
Should he get peckish?
Hey.
these